Herbert Reynolds was arrested after police say they found homemade bombs in the 42-year-old man's former residence on Petrova Street in Saranac Lake.
Current tenant discovered these devices in the garage. Raised red flags. They contacted us immediately.
Police went to the home Sunday and found two pipe bomb type devices they say Reynolds made, along with bomb making materials in the garage.
So if one of them went off, you could have had a large explosion.
Reynolds made headlines in 2002 as the driver of a van that crashed into Olympian Jack Shea, killing him. Directly across the street from the home where the explosive devices were found, an elementary and middle school where close to 700 children attend. School officials say police kept them in the loop as bomb squad members searched the home for more devices.
If they found anything else, they would probably have to have us evacuate so they could do a full inspection of the school district, the Petrova.
The superintendent says the students were never at risk.
Do you know what his intention was?
Basically, his intentions, what he informed us, is he wasn't intending to hurt anybody.
Reynolds has been charged with two felony counts of criminal possession of a weapon.